Hi, this is Jeff Feituck with Adobe Analytics Product Manager. I'm excited to show you guided analysis within Analysis Workspace. Guided analysis enables users from marketing to product to analyst to self-serve high-quality data and insights about the customer journey through guided workflows. In addition to being accessible from the landing page, you can now access guided analysis directly in Analysis Workspace. This gives you more tools in your analysis toolkit to deliver key data and insights to your organization. Guided analysis capabilities can be accessed in the left rail. Once clicked, there are new guided analyses to create from and saved and shared analyses to reuse as building blocks across projects. I can drag and drop each of these analyses into Workspace just like panels, and I will be able to interact directly with them. Now let's say I want to update my company insights dashboard to understand what our user retention looks like. I'll first take a look at my saved section to see if there are any existing building blocks that I can reuse. I can sort my saved analyses by last modified in alphabetical order to find what I need. User retention looks promising, so I'll drag that into my project. From here, I can interact with the view to display the retention graph, data table, or both. Additionally, I can see key insights about user retention to quickly and easily understand the data better. If I need to make any edits, the date range, the data view, or underlying query, I can edit directly from the project. More on that experience in a minute. Now let's say I want to analyze a critical funnel for my digital experience. I can also create new analyses directly in the project. This workflow should look familiar. It is the same workflow used when accessing guided analysis from the landing page and when editing saved analyses in a project. Clicking Save will add this new funnel analysis to my project and save it for reuse in other projects via the Saved section. Now that I've added guided analyses to my project, I can reorder with other panels in Workspace to tell a cohesive data story. My project is now ready to save and share with the rest of my organization. This has been an overview of guided analysis in Analysis Workspace. With these additional tools available to you in Workspace, we can't wait to see what kinds of customer journey insights you uncover and data stories you tell.